Sybil, where have you been?
I've had a lot on my plate.